saw that. All right, pull it out. Both teeth, pull both teeth out.
About to leave, already packing. Come with me, I'm not really asking. We'll get away to a place where we don't know.
Aloha and good morning, you guys. Welcome back. Today, it's a beautiful Saturday morning. That is what today is. And I have been kind of going a little slow this morning because I didn't know if I might hear from John today, might not. He's still in the middle of cert, so we've just finished week one, pretty much. But, you know, we've got to carry on. I haven't heard from him. Wish him the best. So I think today I'm going to get Alex's board going. And so I need to get it cleaned up. I need to add the, I need to drill a hole in this thing so that we can put the leash on, because Alex is too young. She would never be able to just kind of catch it. There's so many beaches that we go to. Literally, it's a really hard life. Waking up and thinking, what beach should we go to today? Really rough. We're gonna find some beach. So I'm not gonna worry about what beach yet. I'm just gonna try to get this done, because I'm not gonna lie, drilling into this thing is kind of, you know, we just spent a lot of money getting a bodyboard, and now we're gonna drill into it. Great. Well, as a newer boogie board, new hobby, you know, I think it's okay. It's not perfectly flush, but you know what? The child's gonna rock it. Hey guys, so for some reason, Bellows, we came out here to Bellows thinking that, you know, I wanna try something new, different part of the island, and I'm definitely gonna be able to find parking because it's a military base. Denied! For some reason, there is no beach access for this weekend.
That means it's closed.
Terrible. All right, I gotta look at the map. Hold on. We'll be right back. Day at the beach. I think this one is my favorite by far. It has the most sand. The sand is so nice. The waves were perfect for Alex. Alex is crying right now because we just had a wave knock her front teeth out and they're ready to come out and she's a little freaked out by it. I'm telling her that we should just pull them out because it hurts now and if we just rip them out, it'll just be over with. But we're gonna go relax. Maybe we'll go get some ice cream and that will make her feel a little bit better. I think we should do some ice cream.
I think I look ugly.
What makes you think you look ugly?
That tooth
makes you look ugly. Oh, the tooth makes me look ugly. Oh my god. All right, kid. I'm not gonna touch them. I'm trying to lift your lip up. Push on your. I would like to say that my children would love shave ice and that we would go to somewhere with shave ice instead for her broken teeth, but my kids don't like shave ice. It's like sacrilege around here. I don't like to admit that. I like shave ice. My kids don't really understand why everyone raves about shave ice. Terrible.
How are we doing?
Good.
Doing good? Mm-hmm. Hey, so what did you, how did you get your tooth knocked out? What happened? Because I didn't get a chance to film it. I feel terrible about it because we had all this footage and then we missed the moment where a wave supposedly came out of nowhere and
put me out and I exited and then my tooth hit the sand and the water and they came out.
And so, but you got pushed in then? You got knocked in? How did that happen?
It got knocked out. If it went in, it would go in my body.
I still don't understand how this wave came out and got your teeth. She did not have her boogie board. She was out there just swimming and playing in the waves. And the waves, I mean, they looked pretty small. I was looking at some of the footage. They looked pretty small, but they were actually pretty strong waves.
They were big.
Waves. And, but it got you. You wanna show them your tooth again? You wanna show them that tooth? But either way, I'm gonna get cleaned up. Well, I gotta get cleaned up. You're already cleaned up. Yeah. Oh, Dad's calling!
Yay! We get Dad for one night.
I gotta be back at 9 o'clock.
Tomorrow. 9 o'clock. Food? Sleep?
I'm
You're dying.